Hi guys, Cataphract again here with another combat test. This time we test Vanguard Hoplite. Vanguard Hoplite, it is a cross between the winning Vanguard Deep Space Fighter and a dedicated boarding ship, as CIG and RSI is telling us. So it has the ability to carry 6 marines into locations that you want to drop them and fight, or enter an enemy capital ship, or a smaller vehicle like Caterpillar or whatever you want to attack. And also it is exactly the same with the Vanguard Warden in terms of technical specs, like engine, maneuvering thrusters, guns. They are exactly the same. It is the same ship, but it has the ability to deploy marines into combat situations, or when you want to take over an enemy spaceship. In future warfare in Star Citizen, we are gonna watch a lot of use of this spaceship Vanguard Hoplite, either in situations like deploying marines in planets, or deploying them in enemy capital ships. Vanguard Hoplite has 4 size 2 M4A laser cannons in nose, like the Warden, and of course ballistic Gatling, that Warden was proud of it. Also Hoplite has it, and the ability to carry 8 missiles size 2. You have seen earlier in this video the some missiles that Hoplite can carry, and I have to say that in all this test, Dominator and Rattlers were the best, and in some situations Tempest, because I like the Rattlers a lot, because they explode, even if they explode with countermeasures near a spaceship. They do a lot of damage, they have a lot of damage. Enough with talking now. We are gonna test Vanguard Hoplite in combat situations against Caterpillar, Herald, Sabre and Hornet. Before we start the combat test, we're gonna see the interior of Vanguard Hoplite. Now we can see the marine slots and seats. It has 6 chairs that Marines can sit. Also, we see the place that they will keep their arms. And now we are going to check turret. Two, three barrel, 25 millimeter Sobax ballistic weapon. It will be enough for small fighters to be destroyed. Also, I am going to test how strong the Vanguard hoplite is. I won't use any countermeasures against enemy missiles, so we can see how the shield and the hull can take.
Systems green.
Hitting now Drake Caterpillar, which is very strong and very durable. So we are gonna see with one by one our weapons how strong it is. Because we know that if you use all Vanguard's weapons on Drake Caterpillar, it won't survive a lot. We have spotted a Drake Herald, the info runner. And now again cornered.
Systems green.
Sabre we are after. Sabre eventually took revenge. And now we see the ballistic Gatling against the Hornet. Too bad Super Hornet crashed. Remember, I want to test durability of Vanguard Hoplite and how strong shields has, so I don't use countermeasures for the missile.
Systems green.
Now I am using only 4 M4A lasers that Vanguard Hoplite has in nose.
Weapon system. System. Offline. Weapon system. System. Target.
Thank you for watching, like and subscribe.